There they are, Jay! I found them! Stupid birds! You'll never reach this castle! We have to stop them! Guys, guys! I'm back! Hey, you are, Matilda! What happened? I got attacked by some pigs, but I managed to defeat them. Good. Right, we found Vizon and where he's kept the yellow bird. And we're going to storm his castle. Okay, let's go! Right guys, let's go! Ha ha ha! Do your worst, birds! Hakan! Use your silver armor! Power up! Yellow bird. Bye. What the?
Ha 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 ha! I still have the eggs. I've got backup fortress upstairs. Ha! We're still going. We still have the eggs.
No! No! They must be guarding Shadow Vizon. Then let's get 'em! We've beaten them! Now let's carry on going up and see if we can get to that Shadow Vizon and take our eggs back! Oh no! This castle's even bigger!
Oh no!
We could do it! Come on, birds, let's bring this baby down. Oof. come on. We've still got another building in that doorway. There. Oh, well, looks like we've won before we got here. Oh, wait, there's one left. Oh, who are you?
We are the birds. Now tell us where the eggs are. And Shadow V's on, because he's the one who had the eggs in the first place, I assume. Where is he? Where is the place he is that you're protecting?
But we're not protecting him. His minions just attacked us. Well, they were his minions. This big guy, another barnacle like him, just taken his soldiers away from them.
So you know about the barnacles?
I do, yes, we all do. They haven't really bothered us, but we've just been attacked by a group of them. They went away a while ago, but they managed to sneak away without our guards noticing. The guards outside there, I mean. That I see you've destroyed. Well, you destroyed the structure, so yeah.
Well, I don't know who this mystery guy is, but all I care about is Shadow V's on, destroying him and getting back our eggs. Well, do you know where he is?
Yes, he's in a room just down there. I'll show you.
Okay, right, birds, let's go.
Wait. First, you need to talk to our leader up there. Mickey Mouse.
Hi, everybody. It's me, Mickey Mouse. And who are you, mister?
I'm Redbird. Do you know where Shadow Reason is?
Oh, yes, I do. He's in one of the rooms down the hall.
Can you take us there?
Ah, yes, I can.
Well, let's go then.
Through those doors.
Okay.
Good luck, Angry Birds.
Don't worry, birds. There's no need. I've lost pretty much all my forces. What do you mean? I got attacked by someone, by him. He wanted his forces back. And beat up mine, so... Might as well have your stupid eggs back. I didn't really need them in the first place. It's not like I can do anything with eggs. I'm a robot. Not like I can eat. I was just going to splatter them all over the walls for a bit of fun, but there's no point now. Oh well. You can have your stupid eggs back.
Hey, we've got our eggs back! Yay!
Ah, well done, birds! Now you've got your eggs back!
Thanks a lot, Mickey. And you too, Winnie the Pooh.
Don't mention it. Hey, how did you know my name?
Well, you're pretty famous. Especially since you bought the company that owns the series that's in our new game, Angry Birds Star Wars. Well, is this a game here? We had to... I can't remember if we lived it or not. My memory's a bit vague. Maybe it'll come back to me. Oh, well, now we can take our eggs back!
Yay! We finally got the eggs! Well done, birds! You got the eggs back with my help! And we've got some new birds as well! Yay, you! Woo! Yay! Yay! Woo!
Let's go back to the nest and celebrate!
Yay! Yay!
take our eggs, we're never gonna stop. Every feeling led, believe we'll get 3 stars and set you straight. Maybe find a golden egg and win until the next update. Screw the pigs, screw the pig, the wearing helmets, hard hats, using tricks, fake mustaches and green skin. It don't matter, cause I know I'm gonna win. So far away!